first actual ball. East future.
What about our future? Halt! Back up! I need you to go upstairs right now and make sure that the house is secure.
Why? If those things want to get in here, there's nothing we can do about it. You seem to get
there. It's not easy for them to be dummy or whatever. We just need to be able to hang on until tomorrow.
For what? For Jonah? The kid is one of those things!
Focus. We need to hold it together. There is every possibility that Jonah is completely normal. We don't have all the evidence yet.
Give them what they want, and we might all get out of this alive.
This? This? Being alive? I'm a goddamn liar. I don't even know what the fuck I am.
Well, you call it a soul. Or whatever you like, but there is more Jackson Pritchard left inside there than they counted on. Maybe that was the case with your mom. Maybe that's why he took his own life.
They've been using us lab rats. My whole family, generation.
From where I stand, you're human. And you have been fighting the hell of a
showing the map.
As long as you're not showing that to people outside of here.
You know, they can hear you in the video. I don't know why you're talking.
Until we get him back safe.
There was a video.
And that is the only way.
No, I'm shooting the video.
You have to erase it.
Because they heard me.
Steals or pressures foreign companies to hand over technology. Only times of disappointing economic reports weighed down the markets. Manufacturing activity slowed across the country last month. The Institute for Supply Management's manufacturing index fell 1.3 in March. That was a bigger decline than economists expected. Still a strong reading, though, because any number above 50 indicates expansion in the manufacturing sector. Meantime, construction spending rose in February, according to the latest figures from the Commerce Department, but that increase was less than expected. construction spending ticked up just 0.1%. Analysts blame a steep drop-off in spending on public construction projects. It tumbled 2.1%. That's Money on One. I'm Matt LaFleur.
Well, a viral campaign that began in the United Kingdom has some officials and advocacy groups here fearing for the safety of Muslims. New York One's Lindsay Tuchman has the story.
This letter was sent to many homes in Britain. It is now circulating on social media here. It declares April 3rd Punish a Muslim Day and encourages people in hateful detail to verbally and physically assault Muslims, offering more points for more violent acts.
My immediate reaction was that of disgust. And after that, it was action.
Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams joined with representatives of the NYPD's Muslim Officer Society and other community groups to serve notice that hate will not be tolerated.
This letter is despicable. This letter has the energy of someone who wants to do harm. Let's embrace the diversity that this city has to offer. This is a strong message that it is unacceptable and won't be tolerated. Any concept of attempting to harm a person because of their religious beliefs.
The NYPD's Intelligence Bureau says there's no evidence of the...